puts it in, Zach Wheeler, 3 points. Back of the rim from left 5 feet. David Robin intercepts the pass. He's going right to the bucket, lays it up and in for the most games ever.
It's so good to see him active at the top of that verse. It's just home for him in so much space and area. Wouldn't a Coach Walsh love to see him in the defensive back?
9-8, Cal Poly in front. Three, but he ball fake, didn't take it. Shot clock at 7. Taylor Sutton backs up a little bit with 5. He'll let loose a 3-4. Hit it from the right wing.
Inside out. That's a good example. I think the bench working him into that shot.
25-22. Cal Poly down. Right now, good basketball game right now from the Mott Athletic Center. Whistle will stop play.
All that in a condensed time frame is difficult to defend.
With Meekles in low, he puts it off the glass, he rolls it off the glass in front of the rim. Now Poly within 3 at 27-24, 6:53 to go.
Yeah, Poly decided to go small here. A little bit of tiredness, a couple fouls on top of it, but exploiting that interior has got
to
be
over in the corner to Taylor Sutton, fake from 3, drives in the lane, throws it to Meekles from the free throw line, he puts it in.
That's important because the passing, the sturdiness of the interior defense of Poly, I mean, that time Awich slipping. Really surprised.
Quick three from Grace Morgan, and he drains that from the corner. Gap comes to a close, and IPFW with a big run. It was 35-35, and now it's 49-41. Drives in, had an opening, but he kicked it in the corner to Awich. Gordon, 18 feet, good by Zach Gordon. Almost 49-43. Okay, well, recipe for a win in the second half.
Slow down the three-point shooting. 8 of 12. I'm not sure any team will do that for
the Mustangs. Bounced around the rim, shooting. The Mustangs down 49-44. Here they come. Lob to Gordon. Two-handed slam on the delivery from David Mulama. Five-nothing run to open the second half. Right down the middle of his land, scared to the right side. Still with the dribble. Quick hesitation move. Out of bounds. No save by Shipley. Goes to Sutton. Wing it goes to Nwaba. Right to the bucket. Shot is blocked. Knocked out of bounds. And that'll still be Cal Poly ball.
Beautiful save. Actually, when Rich got up, he slipped in his own wet spot after diving. But that's a poor decision of going to the rim.
He comes away with a rebound. David Nwaba down the middle. Corner to Morgan. Bombs away for Reese. Good! A three-pointer by Reese Morgan.
Beautiful backspin. Got to get back.
Cal Poly has the lead 59-57. I think it's their first lead of the game. Let me double check to be certain. Cal Poly led early. It's Jalawich. Out of Brian Bennett. He's down low. Corner to Reese Morgan. He runs the baseline. He finger rolls it in, and he just flipped it in and through.